There you are. Here, goat. Here, princess. Hoofed and horned. Should have known it would be stubborn. Come on, let's go see the Peller. Should have guessed as much. What's a witcher compared to a patch of wild strawberries? This way, Your Grace. Come on, damn it. Do I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow? Where the hell'd you go?
Bear! Bear! Run, you stupid piece of shit!
Do I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow? you're no roach, but I bet we could be friends in time. You've got that all-important quality every roach has to have. You don't talk much.
Princess, flee not from the pillar, for there are wolves about. Goat of mine, dearest, sweetest goat.
Happy for you, but I'm kinda in a hurry. Anna and Tamara, they might be in danger.
The white wolf helped the Pella, and so the Pella shall help him. Blood. We need blood. A living being.
Fine. Be right back. Will this do? Mentioned a child. Whose?
Why, Anna's.
Anna was pregnant?
She was. And she miscarried.
Baron didn't mention it.
Afraid, perhaps. Or ashamed, or forgetful. Or perhaps he had no wish to remember.
Anna tell you all this? Did she come here after it happened?
Nay, not Anna. It was the omens told me.
Great, so I can be sure it's true.
The omens need not your faith to be true. It is you who needs the omens to lead you to truth.
The Baron have anything to do with his wife's miscarriage?
Foul-tempered he is, and he's a fondness for hooch.
No doubt makes his temper even fouler. Did he abuse his family? Anna came to you, you must have noticed something.
The Pella's old, near blind. But Princess came and licked her hand.
So what?
She's a wise beast. Only comes to those who suffer.
What happened to the child?
In a grave thrown. Without rite or ceremony, it awoke. Now it wanders. It seeks vengeance.
A botchling.
White wolf. Wise wolf, catch the botchling. The botchling will help. Lead the wolf to the loved ones.
Botchlings suck the blood of pregnant women and eat their fetuses. They don't help.
'Tis a being cursed, and witches lift curses. If the white wolf can't lift it, he should bring me its blood. Blood will always find kindred blood.
Whatever I do, I gotta find the botchling first.
Seek it at midnight. Near the grave that lies empty.
If what you say is true, the Baron ought to know where that grave is.